What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no moolah. I think the USA, blame it on Obama. Ignoring econ, only dream trauma. So you see, yeah, we're trying to learn capitalism, but we still got ignorance here living in the USA, trying to educate. You consumers should appreciate.
Fundamentally, the problem is scarcity. Gotta make enough to feed society. But we only buy if it's got utility, meaning value. It's gotta have a use to me.
Demand is shown by what you buy, and everything that we can make is called supply. Managing the efficiency can make it rise. Take control of the curve and you can try to keep your prices high. See the graph, y'all.
Demand goes down, upward supplying. Along the curve if the price is rising. To the right for an increase. A change in S, no change in D. Tanner taught us that the press floor is up. People hating on these simple graphs.
Progressive, the poor in the ditch. You know it's regressive. It's the same percent for all. Proportional is what it's called. Taxing's all around. Proportional taxes like a flat tax for everyone. Progressive taxes taken straight from your income. Regressive sales tax. Retail prices go to town. Now ask yourself,
is taxing really wrong? It pays for our government. All that money's really spent on social security, national defense, income security, Medicare and health, and lots of other little things is how they spend our wealth.
It's tough to balance, but the spending helps us out. Congress will set programs and then chooses the amount. That's truth, y'all.
You gotta know.
That's the truth, y'all.
You gotta know.
Where's the love, y'all?
Man goes down, up for supplying. Along the curve if the price is rising. To the right for an increase. A change in S, no change in D. Tanner, 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 tanner.